Somehow or other, we've managed to put aside a day every year to honor most of our loved ones. Though these rituals sometimes smack of commercialism, they can sometimes also provide the inspiration to give the greatest present of all, the gift of love. And that's what our story's about in this episode of Still a Beaver.